Yeah, that's right. Okay, so what we have here is a project I've been working on for some time. It's gonna get hooked up with some nice, you know, light strings. And I'm really looking forward to this, and I'm trying to keep this vintage correct, this guitar. This particular guitar, I don't know about the lighting, just a moment. But it's got MMK 45 pickups now, or it's getting them. It didn't have them when I got it, and it should have had them. Taking it back to factory specs, vintage correct. Very excited. Here we have a coil split switch that probably won't be utilized in this build. But anyway, here's the example of the pickups. It'll be going back in this. I can't wait. It's a Japanese guitar from 1982. And I've been restoring this for quite some time. Previous owner was some kind of woodworker, and he started sanding down the freaking edges of the headstock, went down to the second layer of wood, so I had to do a paint, faux finish, if you will. Well, this is all real, somewhere here. But sometimes, this is only, incredible bridge on this. But anyway, I had to get the pickups from this bad boy. Yeah, it don't seem right, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. Anyway, take care.